TMD, sometimes called TMJ, is a cycle of pain, muscle spasms, and jaw joint problems that results when the teeth, chewing muscles, and jaw joints don't work together harmoniously. The letters TMD stand for temporomandibular dysfunction. This refers to problems with the muscles and joints that join the mandible bone of the jaw to the temporal bone at the base of the skull. Symptoms may include headaches, worn teeth, painful muscles in the face, neck, and shoulders, clicking and popping of the jaw joint, earaches, pain behind the eyes, difficulty opening and closing the mouth, ringing in the ears, tingling hands, and other problems. There are many causes of TMD, such as grinding of teeth, an injury, and emotional stress. But a very common cause is a bad bite. When teeth are missing, out of alignment, or worn away, the teeth can't come together evenly. This forces the jaw to shift position and the muscles to work harder than they ideally should to bring the teeth together. You bring your teeth together to swallow thousands of times a day. If your bite is out of alignment, this often causes constant muscle tension, which leads to muscle fatigue, spasm, and pain. The constant strain on the muscles can also pull the disc that cushions the jaw joint out of position. If this happens, the bones of the jaw joint can rub against each other and the nerves, causing pain and damaging the joint. Fortunately, TMD is treatable. First, we'll analyze your bite using advanced equipment to identify any problems. Then, we may have you wear a custom-crafted bite splint called an orthotic for the next several months to relax the muscles, restore balance to the jaw joint, and stabilize the bite. Once we've stabilized your bite, we can permanently correct it. Depending on your situation, we may replace missing teeth, move teeth with orthodontic treatment, or place crowns and veneers on all of the teeth. Millions of people suffer from TMD, but with treatment, we can relieve pain and restore harmony to the teeth, muscles, and jaw.